is to be cast out into a world that only offers misery. How could you know what it's like for people to fear and despise you for the very things that make you special? Because you don't fit in. Because you are afraid!
Because we're freaks too.
What amazing powers!
No, they're terrible!
I bet everyone hates them.
Yeah!
And they hate you too.
Yes.
I am in the same boat. This brain is full of brilliant ideas. But will anyone listen? No. Nothing in this gray matters. So what's the point?
Jojo, don't be sad. Our dad says that sometimes people get angry when they don't understand something special or unique. And if you just give people time, they'll start to understand your specialness. Yeah, you just gotta believe in yourself.
You mean, if I take the time to construct my most ingenious plan to help the town and make a better place machine, then people will come to understand my specialness? Okay, I'll do it. I don't need your help.
What?
Jump in, take this device I've built into the volcano. We need to harness the energy of the Earth's core for power.
What are you talking about?
The plan.
What plan?
Our plan.
To do what?
To make the town better, of course.
What?
You know, using my ideas and your powers, we will build a health town to make it a better place machine. That way everyone will see that our special abilities are good, then everyone will love us. Remember? It was your idea.
Yeah. Wait, use our powers?
Yes.
No way.
Come on.
We're never using our powers again.
Oh, girl, don't be sad. Your powers are great.